The European Parliament proposed, and the Council and the Commission have accepted, that the money goes into the following six directions. Firstly, greening. That means tackling climate change, reducing pollution, reducing CO2 emissions. Secondly, digital, making our economies more digital. Thirdly, economic cohesion. This is money for the small and medium-sized enterprises, for the industry, for infrastructure programs. Fourthly, social cohesion, money for the social categories that were particularly affected by the virus. Number five, institutional resilience. Money can be used to modernize, to enlarge existing hospitals or to build new hospitals. And number six, for money for youth.
The COVID-19 pandemic caused a once-in-a-generation crisis with deep social and economic impact, which will leave a mark in our societies for years to come. But the crisis also demonstrated that the European institutions could live up to the challenges, showing unity, solidarity, decisiveness. With the help of the European Commission, the Parliament and the Council worked together to put forward the Recovery and Resilience Facility that will help us to heal our wounds and stand back up stronger, ready for the future.